teaming up with Randy Gregory, Micah Parsons as well. They're still getting the pairs of defense with Dak Prescott in best form. I'm taking the Cowboys, man.
Who ain't you finding the shit on it, dude?
I think Amari Cooper's going to have a huge night tonight. I'm picking the Cowboys. Florio, back to you.
I'm going to go with the Cowboys. They have got, though, to wake up their offense, Chris. They've got to get it ready. Big game coming. Cardinals and Eagles in the playoffs. I hope to see a better brand of offense for the next few Dallas.
Yeah, no doubt about it. Too many stars on that offense to be sputtering the way they have been. But nonetheless, even if they do sputter, the defense is full of stars, too. I'm going with the Cowboys as well.
Guys, it's not looking good for us. I'm going to go with the Cowboys, too.
I love Taylor Heineke, and he can make plays, but I just think the Dallas defense is going to be too strong for them.
You know, they say that the most desperate team usually wins. But I'm also going with the
Well, we'll see whether or not that Dallas offense really is going. We know the defense is going to be there. Trayvon Diggs, Michael Parsons, they're all going to take on the Washington football team. You just watched the home team fixed by Lowe's. And we are ready to go now in Dallas. The Cowboys back in the division today. So all eyes on the number one seed in the NFC. It's Washington next. Chris and Michelle, after Carrie Underwood.